Did not see who scored the goal. Southwestern Randolph goal coming off the corner.
Thank you. You don't know it. coaching students, you would see both. So you're the only one line, you're the only one that is up to work. And, you know, just the situation is that I don't know young parents, you know, those who are about to have a baby, babies going, stay close to your children because everybody wants a piece of their brain.
First player was injured, she needed to step off.
No, you have to, as we said, shake.
Is it okay, high school will say whoever's up there for sub can sub?
No, whoever's up there can sub.
Hey, first two, boy!
They want to control the child's brain, and she said to Shay, because of her exactly, she first started with whatever it was. I was like, we get all Catholic, we get all usually. You want to say to God, I have to do it, I'm not doing this again until you graduate high school, and you're paying for it. And, you know, this one don't want you paying attention to it. That's like this bill down in Florida, is don't say gay. That there's not one part of it that says anything about the same day. That's a media construction. And actually, if you're a decent parent, you don't want them talking about the same day for your third grade. I remember Shay was in fifth grade. Shay was in fifth grade. She was in fifth grade and said, hey, we're going to have class at this conference with the girls about their bodies and the boys about their bodies. We're going to allow the girls to go with the boys if they want, and the boys go with the girls. Okay, let me see the book on myself. My daughter, she did not need to see that.
Get in there. No,
I mean, in fifth grade, I'm like, why does she need to see this? There's nothing in there about it. But what I'm doing in fifth grade, that they don't know anything about it. You know, boys for her, it's funny. And she didn't need any of that. And it's just, it's amazing how they're trying to get the whole thing to be younger. And they admit it. I've seen a lot of different, you know, town hall debates, and they're now more admitting that we gotta start talking to kids younger and get them away from the construct of buying their gender.
She's 25, 26, but she looks more like the golden retriever than my daughter. Lays in her We tried taking ours to someone, and every time they threw the
that's a very good question.
I'm a white!
Here comes the conversation.
Handball.